There are numerous things to consider when drilling in hard rock with a PSI threshold above 10,000, such as hard limestone, granite, and skirt. The pilot bore begins by pushing and rotating drill pipe following a predetermined path from the entry point to exit point. The tooling, from drill pipe, bits, housings, and back reamers, should be designed specifically for rock applications. The drilling fluid you should use in rock will depend on the tooling and drill setup you choose. You want to go with a mix that is thick enough to float cuttings from the drill path while providing adequate cooling and lubrication to the drill bit. Due to the difficulty of rock ground conditions, contractors need to modify their expectations on daily footage goals, and operators should modify their steering and how they manage the established bore path, such as positioning the bent sub for steering. The right tooling is also critical for pullback in hard rock formations. It's recommended that a swivel and hole opener, like the Vermeer roller cone hole opener, be paired together. As you can see, there are numerous considerations for boring in hard rock. For more information, contact your Vermeer dealer or visit Vermeer.com.